As of this morning, a majority of the nearly 15,000 gallons of untreated wastewater that spilled in Shallotte all cleaned up. The untreated wastewater went into a ditch and was removed with pump trucks. The broken line immediately repaired to prevent further discharge. It happened on Saturday night from the force main on Village Road. Shot out for nearly 6 hours.